This girl noticed something strange near the Starbucks coffee shop in New York, which closed forever a day ago. In the trash in front of the coffee shop, she found tons of Starbucks products that were still in excellent condition and still had several months left before their expiration date. She even found a huge bag of excellent coffee beans. Well, since it's not good for goods to disappear, the girl took most of the things. Would you take something from this pile home?